sidewalk, carjacking old lady at a red light. Pull a gun on the owner of a liquor store. You think it's cool, act a fool if you like. Cuss out a cop, spit in his face, stomp on the flag and light up. Yeah, you think you're tough. Try that in a small town, see how far you make it down the road. Around here we take care of our own. You cross that line, it won't take long for you to find out. I recommend you don't. Try that in a small town. Granddad gave me, they say one day they're gonna round up. Shit might fly in the city. Good luck, try that in a small town. See how far you make it down the road. Round here we take care of our own. You cross that line, it won't take long for you to find out. I'm in the window.
That's just what I do when I'm down and when things aren't going right. I use music. Kenny Chelsea, Chesney, that country singer. I don't know what is. I'm bad with names, but it's everything's gonna be all right. And then let me hold. Honey. Anyway, it's a country singer that's with Justin Timberlake. Now, Justin Timberlake, I just really prefer to hear Justin Timberlake. In fact, whenever I seen it first time on the TV, I clicked off of it, and Chrissy said, no, let me see it. I want to see it, because that's one of her favorite persons, you know, and it turns out that he was singing about some good stuff, saying something, don't say nothing at all, you know, like your mama told you, if you don't have nothing good to say, don't say nothing at all. But anyway, the way the world's been going, it's like the shit around and everything the way it is, but you know, enough's enough, and I'm on the side with the people that enough's a fucking enough, and we're tired of it, and something needs to be done about it. I just stand for the red, white, and blue, and I'm real. You know, I've just been real depressed for the last 4 years, and these are these songs that keep me up and about. And when I seen that video and how it was, man, that is stupid, ridiculous, man. It's just trying to tell you, try that shit with me. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm from a small town, and that shit won't fly neither. Other people say, oh, that's racist. You know, I'm married to a black woman, and she was, her mouth hit the floor. Her teeth fell out her mouth. Anyway, she could kill me for saying that. Anyway, I got a lot of shit packed. I'm in the middle of trying to get stuff moving. Oh, right before I say Limpster out, keep it straight, keep it real. If two women that were fond of each other that lived on the fifth floor of a hotel or an apartment building, and then two guys were fond of each other that lived on the fourth floor in an apartment building, and they were moving, which ones would make it downstairs? Which couple would make it downstairs first? Well, the two girls would be down there, downstairs, lickety-split, and the two guys would still be upstairs packing each other's shit. Anyway, see y'all later until next time. Limpster out, keep it straight, keep it real.